Vouch and try to hustle them into a war in Iraq disguised as a college education and lifetime security and the rest of it. And even some of the recruiters have gone AWOL. They can't stand it. So persistent parental and student pressure demanding both sides of the issue be fully explained is an example of a community-based activity that erodes a pillar. The Pentagon is even spending hundreds of millions of dollars. You know who they're targeting as their enemy? Parents.